want to give it to me, but I get an angle, like a better angle. So I don't really go low right away. I try to look for a way that I can see where the position is. And also, one more thing about this pass is that that I want to make her a bit, like, lean a bit backwards, so that she goes, like, easily around. Yeah. Okay. So these are the three things for today. I will give you some time to go through all of them once more. So the first was this one. The second was the surfing pass here. And the third option was... Okay. Just go through all of them and then let's take a picture of it.